Want to speak real Chinese from your first lesson? Sign up for your free lifetime account at ChineseClass101.com.
Hey guys, welcome back. I'm Kate. Well, the weather is not very good today. I think we should have some stewed pork ribs with tomatoes. Let's just get started. Follow me. 番茄排骨汤. Very good. I would like to get to know if I could be the kind of girl that you could be down for. Cause when I look at you, I feel something tell me that you're the kind of guy that I should make a move on. And if I don't let you know, then I won't be for you. I could be wrong, but I feel like something could be going on. The more I see you, the more that it becomes so true. There ain't no other for me, it's only you. I wanna be down with what you're going through. I wanna be down, I wanna be down with you. Now we get a Welcome back to my kitchen. 欢迎回到我的厨房。欢迎回到我的厨房。Well, I have some pork ribs, but I don't have tomatoes, so I went to the supermarket to get them. 我有一些排骨，但是我没有番茄，所以我去超市买了一些番茄。Follow me. 我有一些排骨。我有一些排骨。我 means I. 有 means have. 排骨 pork ribs. 排骨 pork ribs. Very good. So 我有一些排骨 means I have some pork ribs. 但是我没有番茄。但是我没有番茄。但是 means but. 我I, 没有 means don't have, 有 means have, 没有 means don't have, 番茄 means tomatoes, 但是我没有番茄, but I don't have tomatoes, 所以我去超市买了一些番茄。所以 means so, or therefore. 所以 超市 means supermarket. 所以我去超市买了一些番茄。So I went to the supermarket to get them. I also bought some potatoes and green onions. They are very important for this dish.
我也买了一些土豆和大葱，它们对于这道菜非常重要。我也买了一些土豆和大葱，它们对于这道菜非常重要。我也买了，也
means also, I also. Bought,
买。我也买了一些土豆和大葱。土豆
means potatoes. 大葱
means green onions. 它们对于这道菜非常重要。它们 means they. 它们重要
means important. 重要。
这道菜 means this dish. 菜
means dish. This dish,
这道菜。他们对于这道菜非常重要。
Alright, first step, we need to wash the pork ribs.
第一步，我们需要把排骨洗干净。
第一步 means first step.
第一步，我们需要 我们需要 means we need, we need, we need to, or we need. 我们需要，我们 means we, we. 需要，需要 need, need, 需要。洗干净，洗干净 means wash, wash. 排骨，排骨，排骨 means pork ribs, pork ribs. Okay, let's try again.第一步，我们需要把排骨洗干净。First step, we need to wash the pork ribs. Very good. Second step, boil the pork ribs about 5 minutes. 第二步，把排骨煮五分钟。第二步，把排骨煮五分钟。第二步，第二步 means second step, second step. 第二步。排骨，排骨 we have already learned this just now, right? Okay, 排骨 means pork ribs, pork ribs. 煮，煮，煮 means boil, boil. 五分钟，五分钟 five minutes, five minutes. 五，五 means five, five. 分钟，分钟 means minutes, minutes. 五分钟 five minutes.Third step, add ginger and Chinese pepper and boil them about 30 minutes. 第三步，加入姜和花椒，煮30分钟。第三步，加入姜和花椒，煮30分钟。姜 means ginger, ginger, 姜 and 花椒，花椒 Chinese pepper, Chinese pepper, 花椒，花椒煮 we just learned this, right? 煮 boil, boil, 煮30分钟30分钟30 means 30, 30, 分钟分钟 minutes, 30分钟 30 minutes. And then add tomatoes, potatoes, and green onions and boil them about 20 minutes. 然后加入番茄土豆和大葱煮20分钟，然后加入番茄、土豆和大葱煮20分钟。然后，然后 means and then, and then. 然后，然后。番茄，番茄 means tomatoes, tomatoes. 番茄。土豆，土豆 potatoes, potatoes. 土豆。大葱，大葱 ，green onions, green onions， 大葱，二十分钟，二十分钟，二十 means 20, 20, 二十，二十分钟 ，20 minutes. The last step, add some salt. 最后一步，加入一些盐，最后一步，加入一些盐，最后一步 means last step.Last step, 最后一步，最后一步。盐，盐 means salt, salt. So the whole sentence will be, 最后一步加入一些盐，最后一步加入一些盐。Perfect. If you don't like spicy food, stewed pork ribs with tomatoes will be a good choice. 如果你不喜欢辣的食物，番茄排骨汤就是一个好的选择。如果你不喜欢辣的食物，番茄排骨汤就是一个好的选择。如果，如果 means if, if. 不喜欢，不喜欢 means don't like, don't like. 喜欢 like, like. 不喜欢，不喜欢 don't like, don't like. 辣，辣。辣 means spicy, spicy, 辣的食物 spicy food, spicy food. 好的选择，好的选择 good choice, good choice. 好，好 means good, good. 选择，选择 means choice. 好的选择，好的选择 good choice. In the autumn and winter, mainland Chinese will cook this dish. 在秋天和冬天很多中国人都会做这道菜，在秋天和冬天，很多中国人都会做这道菜。 秋天，秋天 means autumn, autumn. 冬天，冬天，冬天 means winter, winter. 中国人，中国人 ，Chinese, Chinese. 很多中国人 ，many Chinese. 很多，很多 means many, many. Cook this dish, cook this dish. 做这道菜，做这道菜，这道菜。This dish, this dish. 在秋天和冬天，很多中国人都会做这道菜。在秋天和冬天，很多中国人都会做这道菜。Alright, so this is today's Chinese class. Hope you guys like it. If you want to learn more traditional Chinese food, please leave a comment. Let me know. See you next time. Bye bye.